Chicago is a world-class city that has some of the world's best institutions, but there isn't equal access. Not every child who grows up in our city is going to see every museum, is going to even visit the lake. Our competitive future is based on how we bring these rich assets to where people are.
Inspiration can strike in different ways. Sometimes it's instantaneous, a wave of kinetic energy propelling one towards new horizons.
I love science, that's for sure.
Other times, the effect is almost imperceptible. The sum total of dozens of moments and experiences. A steady directional tailwind providing the force to navigate a course into the future.
I love to experiment, and I love to do hands-on projects.
The Museum of Science and Industry is an incubator and cultivator of inspiration in all its forms, through interactive experiences and larger-than-life exhibits. We're creating access to science and communities by extending MSI's learning experience far beyond the museum walls. We partner with over 100 schools and organizations to bring science into out-of-school time programs.
Now the museum is coming to us.
Feel air coming out of there, right?
The museum comes to the neighborhood, comes to the kids. And I think that's essential.
Living out our mission to empower young minds who may not otherwise have access to the museum, we reach students where they already are, in community-based after-school programs through a network of science clubs.
Kids, they need to be pushed to continue developing all their curiosity. That's what we try to do at the after-school program.
They give the children a chance to do something that they wouldn't ordinarily get to do.
MSI also infuses science into the library's summer learning program.
We have libraries in every community in the city. We see ourselves as a platform or as an artery to bring the creativity and the thinking and the world-class nature of our Museum of Science and Industry to our neighborhoods. And that's really what this partnership is about.
Providing access and opportunity for students and program instructors alike.
Did you ever think of yourself as a science educator?
No. No.
I'm learning, yes. The hands-on Science Miners Club, it's developed more like a passion for me.
The idea that librarians are teaching kids how to do science is a pretty revolutionary concept.
Maximizing the value of out-of-school activities with experiential learning.
What we've been able to show through our partnership with the museum is kids are not only seeing reading gains, but they're actually seeing higher gains in math and science as a result of their participation in our program.
A program which includes family day visits, giving community learners the opportunity to bring their families to the museum, free of charge and with transportation included. This broadens access to the exhibit experience, reinforces what students learn, and fosters whole family relationships with MSI.
There are cities all over the country that are looking to Chicago, and specifically the Museum of Science and Industry and the Chicago Public Library, to show them how to do it.
This is a safe haven, you know, for them to be here. This program is pretty vital for, you know, all the surrounding kids and the schools.
If they have a better education, they will do better in life. They'll be better people. We can challenge them to want to go further, to desire that higher education.
Science makes me happy. Science is like almost the whole world to me.